एंड ही बिकेम अ ह्यूज सेंसेशन फॉर द पीपल ऑन द ऑल इंडिया रेडियो. ऑल राइट, मूविंग ऑन टू द सेवंथ पैराग्राफ. ओके, सेवंथ पैराग्राफ वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद. व्हेन इंडिया गेन्ड इंडिपेंडेंस ऑन 15th August 1947, बिस्मिल्ला खान बिकेम द फर्स्ट इंडियन टू ग्रीट द नेशन विद हिज शहनाई. ही पोर्ड, यू कैन अंडरलाइन दिस लाइन, ही पोर्ड हिज हार्ट आउट. वट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ पोर्ड हिज हार्ट आउट? दैट ही परफॉर्म्ड विद फुल ऑफ हिज हार्ट. ही पोर्ड हिज हार्ट आउट इन टू राग काफी फ्रॉम द रेड फोर्ट टू द ऑडियंस विच ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू who later gave his famous tryst with destiny speech. All right, in front of a huge crowd. Moreover, in the audience, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was also there. He performed into Raag Kafi. All right, moving on, eighth paragraph. Bismillah Khan has given many memorable, from this paragraph onwards, we'll be heading with the achievements of Bismillah Khan. All right, you can mark from this paragraph, I'll tell you. Bismillah Khan has given many memorable performances both in India as well as in abroad. His first trip abroad was to Afghanistan, where King Zahir Shah, name of the king was King Zahir Shah, King of Afghanistan, was so taken by the maestro that he gifted him priceless Persian carpets and other souvenirs. What are souvenirs? Those are the things given in memory of a place or a person, or on the right hand corner, I think. Yes, on the right hand corner, the meaning of souvenirs is also given. Things given in memory of a place, person or event. All right. Next, the King of Afghanistan was not the only one to be fascinated by Bismillah's music. Film director Vijay Bhatt was also impressed after hearing Bismillah played at a festival, that he named a film after the instrument called Goonj Uthi Shehnai. So King Zahir Shah was not the one, only one who got moved by his music. A famous film director Vijay Bhatt also got impressed, and moreover, he also named his film after his musical instrument Goonj Uthi Shehnai. Okay, moving on. The film was a hit and one of the Bismillah Khan's compositions, Dil Ka Khilona Hai, Toot Gaya. This was the song that's been added to that movie. All right, you can mark it. Turned out to be the nationwide chart burst is your record breaker. Despite this huge success in the celluloid world, Bismillah Khan's ventures in the film music were limited to two: Vijay Bhatt's Goonj Uthi Shehnai and Vikram Srinivas' Kannada venture Sanadi Appanna. These were the two movies in which his role was considered as the most eminent one. I just can't come to terms with the artificiality and glamour of the film world, he says. Awards and recognition came thick and fast. From here on, we'll be starting with the achievements and awards that he was conferred. Awards and recognition came thick and fast. Bismillah Khan became the first Indian to be invited to perform at the prestigious Lincoln Center Hall in United States of America. So he was the first ever Indian to perform at the Lincoln Center Hall in US. He also took part in the World Exposition in Montreal. So whatever I am underlining or whatever we are going discussing just right now in the ninth paragraph, this could be added in the long questions. All right, his achievements, his awards. Okay. He also took part in the World Exposition in Montreal, in the Cannes Art Festival, and in the Osaka Trade Fair market. So well known did he become internationally that an auditorium in Tehran was also named after him, and the name of that auditorium was Tehar Musiq Ustad Bismillah Khan. In Tehran, an auditorium was also named after him. All right, he became a huge sensation around the globe. Moving on, 10th paragraph. National awards like Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, and Padma Vibhushan were also conferred onto him. So he was awarded with these three main awards of India. In the year 2001, 11th paragraph I am heading with. In the year 2001, Ustad Bismillah Khan was awarded India's highest civilian award, and that is the Bharat Ratna. So in the year 2001, he was awarded the most significant civilian award, that is Bharat Ratna. Moving on, with the coveted, what is the meaning of coveted? Much desired. On the right hand corner you can see the meaning, much desired. With a coveted award resting on his chest and his eyes glinting with rare happiness, he would say, "All I would like to say is, teach your children music. This is Hindustan's richest tradition. Even the West is now coming to learn our music." So whenever he was conferred with the title of he was awarded Bharat Ratna, so at that time he addressed the public to teach their children music. All right, moving on, 12th paragraph. In spite of having traveled all around the world, Khan Sahab, he was profoundly called as Khan Sahab, he is fondly called, is exceedingly fond of Benares and Dumrao, and they remain for him the most wonderful towns of the world. A student of him once wanted him to head a Shehnai school in the US, and the student promised to recreate the atmosphere of Benares by replicating the temples there. So one of his students, he also requested Bismillah Khan to teach, to start a school, Shehnai school in United States of America, and moreover he also promised to create an artifacture, a replication of temples there that would just look like Benares. All right, moving on. But Khan Sahab asked him if he would be able to transport River Ganga as well. So out of humor, Khan Sahab, Bismillah Khan, what he replied to his student, that even if he would also be able to transport River Ganga as well through that United States. Later, he is remembered to have said that this is why whenever I am in a foreign country, I keep yearning to see Hindustan. While in Mumbai, I think of only Benares and the Holy Ganga. And while in Benares, I miss the unique Matha of Dumrao. So he kept longing for Benares and Dumrao despite of his visits to many other developed countries. His longing for Benares and Dumrao were there in his heart. He never wanted to leave these two places, and those were the most beautiful towns in his perspective. Moving on to the last paragraph, 13th. Ustad Bismillah Khan's life is a perfect example of rich and cultural heritage of India. One of the effortlessly accepts that a devout Muslim like him can very naturally play the Shehnai every morning at the Kashi Vishwanath temple. So that was your chapter. That was an easy one, I suppose. So I hope that was clear to you. The main focus, according to me, was on to the achievements of Bismillah Khan in this chapter. So you can expect, so try to read between the lines, and whatever the main focus is on the in the chapter, you can expect a long question or the important topic from the those parts of the lesson. So that will be all for today. Rest will be continuing with the next session. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.